Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following equation. 2x plus 1 over x plus 1 square plus 2x plus 1 over 3x plus 1 square is equal to 15 over 4. First, let's make the substitution a equals to 2x plus 1 over x plus 1 and b equals to 2x plus 1 over 3x plus 1. Thus, we have a squared plus b squared is equal to 15 over 4. Given that minus half is not a solution, it follows that a and b are non-zero, so we can take their reciprocals. The sum of 1 over a and 1 over b is 2. Since 1 over a plus 1 over b is equal to a plus b over ab, we have a plus b over ab is equal to 2. Which implies a plus b is equal to 2ab. Squaring both sides of the equation, a plus b is equal to 2ab. We get a squared plus b squared plus 2ab is equal to 4ab squared. Substituting a squared plus b squared is equal to 15 over 4 into the equation. Multiplying both sides by 4 to clear the denominator. And rearranging terms, we obtain 16ab squared minus 8ab minus 15 is equal to 0. We solve this quadratic equation by factorization, giving us ab equals to 5 over 4 or ab equals to minus 3 over 4. Substituting ab equals to 5 over 4 and b equals to 5 over 4a into the equation a plus b is equal to 2ab. We obtain a plus 5 over 4a is equal to 2 times 5 over 4. Multiplying both sides by 4a to clear the denominators and rearranging, we get a quadratic equation. Recalling the quadratic formula, with alpha equals to 4, beta equals to minus 10, and gamma equals to 5. The solutions to the quadratic equation are 5 plus root 5 over 4 and 5 minus root 5 over 4. For the case when ab equals to minus 3 over 4 and b equals to minus 3 over 4a, we get a minus 3 over 4a is equal to 2 times minus 3 over 4. Multiplying both sides by 4a to clear the denominators and rearranging, we get yet another quadratic equation. Another application of the quadratic formula, with alpha equals to 4, beta equals to 6 and gamma equals to minus 3 gives us a equals to minus 3 plus root 21 over 4 or a equals to minus 3 minus root 21 over 4. Given that a is equal to 2x plus 1 over x plus 1, let's try to express x in terms of a. We do so by multiplying both sides by x plus 1 to clear the denominators and then moving 2x to the left side and a to the right side, factoring the left side, and then dividing both sides by a minus 2, we get x is equal to 1 minus a over a minus 2, which is the desired equation. Substituting a equals to 5 plus root 5 over 4, we obtain our first solution to our original equation, 2 plus root 5. Substituting a equals to 5 minus root 5 over 4, gives us our second solution, 2 minus root 5. Substituting a equals to minus 3 plus root 21 over 4 gives us x equals to minus 14 plus root 21 over 25. Substituting a equals to minus 3 minus root 21 over 4 gives us our last solution, minus 14 minus root 21 over 25. Therefore, the solutions to our original equation are 2 plus root 5, 2 minus root 5, minus 14 plus root 21 over 25, and minus 14 minus root 21 over 25. As an exercise, try to solve this equation and see if you can get the correct answer. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching and see you all next time.